Nǐ hǎo. Welcome to Basic Chinese Lesson 96. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from last lesson. We have 教堂, 寺庙, 停车场, 美容院, 酒吧, 理发店, 洗衣店, 药房. If you guys have any questions, you can watch lesson 95 and also the quiz session videos again. In the first slide, we have 二手, 二手, 二手. 功课, 功课, 功课. The meaning of 二手 is second hand, and the meaning of 功课 is homework. Let's read together. 二手, 二手, 二手. 功课, 功课, 功课. Let's move on to the next slide. We have 卧室, 卫生间, 卫生间, 卫生间. The meaning of 卧室 is bedroom, and the meaning of 卫生间 is restroom. Let's read together. 卧室, 卧室. 卧室, 卫生间, 卫生间, 卫生间. Another vocabs here. 厨房, 厨房, 厨房. 车库, 车库, 车库. 厨房 is kitchen and 车库 is grass. Let's read together. 厨房, 厨房, 厨房. 车库, 车库, 车库. We also have another vocabs here. 饭厅, 饭厅, 饭厅. 客厅, 客厅. 客厅. As you guys notice here, we use the same 厅 and 厅. So the meaning of 饭厅 is dining room, and 客厅 is living room. Let's read together. 饭厅, 饭厅, 饭厅. 客厅, 客厅, 客厅. And that's all guys for today's lesson. Thank you for watching my video. I will see you guys again on our next lesson.